duration of events. Hello kids! In the previous video, you learned to compare the time taken in different activities. In this video, we will see some interesting examples related to comparing the time taken in different activities. Today, Chotu is filling water in the bucket with the tap for bathing. And at the same time, he is also filling a jug to water the plants from another tap. Children, if both the things start filling together, do you think that Chotu's jug will be filled first or the bucket? Yes! The first thing to get filled is jug and later the bucket. Because Chotu's jug is smaller than the bucket, it will carry less water. This means it will take more time to fill the bucket. After filling water, Chotu watered the plants and then took a quick shower and got ready to go to school. In the morning, it took much time for Chotu to water the plants and he got delayed in getting ready for school. Oh no, I missed my school bus. Because he missed his school bus, so he took out his bicycle and
rode to school on a bicycle.
Children, what do you think? Which way will Chotu take more time to reach the school? By his bicycle or by his school bus?
You have guessed it right.
It will take more time to go by bicycle because the bus runs faster than bicycle. Okay kids, that's all for today. In this video, we have seen interesting examples related to comparing the time taken in different activities. In the next video children, we will know about some common mistakes related to comparing the time taken in different activities which should not be done. Till then, bye-bye children!